Hi, I'm Sean Stabler. I'm a senior plastics polymer engineering technology at Penn College. We're in ATHS at Penn College, it's where Plastics Center is located. Today I'm going to be working on my senior project. My senior project is on a rotational motor, doing effects of shielding on wall thickness. The reason I'm doing this is for, like, out in the real world, when you're making big parts, sometimes you need, like, piece taken out that you don't actually need any plastic, and plastics are expensive and you can't reuse it, so by changing the wall thickness you can save scrap and costs.
A lot of people don't even know there's a plastics degree, plastics engineer. They're like, oh, you're a plastics engineer, what's that? I'm like, well, look around, everything you have is made out of some sort of plastic, and it's like a necessity anymore. So it's something that's going to be around for a long time. It's something we have to use.
I'm going to cut the top off here first.
What I like most about it is about the plastics degree. There's a lot of different opportunities that can go with it, besides just sitting in like a testing lab or working on a manufacturing floor. It's something new. I like being able to work on stuff that other people haven't actually worked on. I can basically do anything I want with it.
This lab in here is for our injection molding lab in the plastics program. We currently have 4 injection motors in here. This is our newest one here. We call it the Nisse. It's an electric press. This is new for industry also. It's all electric. Normally they all ran on hydraulics, which it's actually costs more to run hydraulic, and it's very messy.
People come to our lab, they see big machines.
These presses here are buoys.
And they see plastic parts and they smell plastic.
This one right here runs, makes keychains actually.
They don't really know what's going on.
This press also has a cavity pressure sensor, which is real new technology.
We're taking a material, we're melting it down, forming it.
And here's our testing lab.
And a lot of times the plastic we can make can be stronger metal or work just as well as metal.
This is actually brand new.
We have a lot of people come here recruit us. I think they have 100% job placement for as long as I've known since the program started. We don't really have to go out and look for jobs, they come to us.